everybody. Alongside Ray Ferraro, my name is James Cebulski. Welcome to EA Sports. This one just moments away from getting underway, and we send it over to ringside, the recently demoted Ray Ferraro.
I'm well aware I've been demoted. I'm with you tonight, right?
Wow, that hurt. That hurt. Good. And, you know, in all seriousness, do we sometimes underrate this league?
Absolutely, James. It's a good league. It's a hard league. In many ways, it's harder than the NHL because you're playing for survival and you're playing for a recall that could come at any time.
Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. The Eagles take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Slides the puck over to McDonald. Driving right to the front. Too much congestion blocks the shot. A quick one here, and look at this, the first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Colorado's got this crowd rocking again early.
They've been known for a quick start, and here they are, out in front before the other team settles into the game.
Scored by number 15.
Moves the puck along the half wall. And he takes a shot. Blocker save, and he's showing up big time tonight. Nice pass. Busted up on the play.
Yeah, you get in the right spot, sometimes the thing just hits you.
Quick pass to Tries. Nowhere for that shot to go through. It's in the back of the net. He scores!
A couple goals in right around a minute and 50 seconds.
Conversely, deflating for the other team.
Man, that is a kick in the shins right there. They just couldn't stop the bleeding. Bang, bang, shot off the goalie. The puck falls down, and the shooter's the one that gets to the rebound, and he puts it in.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Colorado's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. They've got the defense outnumbered, and that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. Slides the puck over. Gains the zone through center. Snaps one on net, denies him in front. Colorado's offense is off to a good start here in the early goings. San Diego's got it in the defensive zone. The Gulls will play it in their own end. Receives the pass. Shot, and the goaltender makes an easy glove save. Colorado's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. The Eagles will play it from the defensive zone. From center, they get into the attacking area. San Diego's got the puck along the wall. From the right side, takes the pass. Over the line they come. Shot, and he comes up with it. Puck scooped up by Dries. Nice zone entry from the left. And that slides right out to center ice. And that one flies over the net. Grabbed along the board by Dries. Right up front, and that one's broken up. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Here's a chance in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save. Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
More than half the period left to play. The Eagles are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Colorado's got it against the boards. Here's a shot, and he makes the save. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Here's a shot. Makes the save.
just does really nice job here to get himself in front of the puck, keep his eyes locked on it, and make the stop.
More than half the frame has been played here. Colorado's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. San Diego's got possession here in their own end. Moves the puck. The goals carried along the wall. Takes a shot, gives them nothing in front. The Eagles have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Colorado's won the draw. Slides the cross ice pass. Drives to the sweet spot. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really no...
Scores! He stayed with it and buries the rebound!
That's a good play. It's a goal scorer's play. You shoot the puck and follow your shot. He gets a little lucky that it comes right back to him, but he makes no mistake.
The Eagles have been all over them, and there's still plenty of time left in this first. Colorado's won the draw in the neutral zone. The Eagles played along the boards. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, you're not going to get a better chance than that, but the goalkeeper does a great job.
And by number 21, Jason Magna.
Colorado's got a hold of it against the wall.
37 seconds.
Looking for space inside the D zone. Takes the feed up ahead.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly.
Quick snap, turns it away.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Shoots it, gets in front of it. Colorado's looking to break out. Here's a blast, turns him away. San Diego's got a hold of it along the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Here's a shot, and that one stopped. The Eagles have it now. Takes the feed. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. Let's it go. No room for that one to get through. Here he is in front. Goaltender gave up nothing as it hits the outside of the post and will play on. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. The first period in the books, and not a moment too soon. What a performance, at least at one end.
Are you looking for information on the stars of tomorrow today? Check out page 21 of the program or our website for profiles on farm team members on the verge of making it to the big league.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. second period set to get underway. A one-sided affair after the first 20 minutes. Here we go for period number two. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
The Eagles sure were ready to start in that first period. They had the majority of possession and are pretty well in control of this game now.
Here's a short pass to Salamaki. Steps inside. The Gulls get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Here's a chance! Blocked in front. Puts it on net and makes the save. The Eagles scoop it up along the boards. Through center. Enters the offensive zone from the left. To the front! Nothing! The Gulls have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Gaining momentum along the wing. Shot, not even close.
Not close to anything. The net's been the same size for 100 years.
Across the line from center. Takes the pass. Big save by the goaltender watching that one.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Here's a shot with the stop. Taken along the wall by Dries. Let's it go. Again, the denial by the goaltender. And another stop. Sends a pass over. San Diego's in now. Takes it to the net. Stopped by the goaltender. Sends the pass over. Handles the puck at the point. Snapper from the slot. Stones him in front.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
Here he is in close. Off the post.
Colorado's banged about three or four shots off the goal post tonight. They've actually kind of lost count, but at least they have the lead.
Moves it to Carrick. Stopped by the goaltender. He scores! On the rebound, lights the lamp for the goal.
The rebound snapped away. What a nice shot. But the goalie's got to do a better job cleaning up that rebound. You can't leave it right there.
Still trailing in this one, but it's a little bit closer now.
A little bit better, and now maybe you can find some energy because there's lots of room to claw back into this game.
Scored by number seven, Chase DeLeo.
Here's a chance, and makes the save. The Eagles get a hold of the puck along the boards.
Time of the goal. 10 minutes.
Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Shot, and that's blocked. The Gulls gain control of the puck against the wall. Here they come up along the wing. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Handles it along the blue line. Gets a piece of it with the glove. The Gulls have it against the wall. Colorado's got it now. Wrist shot from the slot. Oh, a clutch save.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance. Glass can take a look up at the big scoreboard and know that that save was a great one.
The Eagles have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Colorado's got it in the offensive zone. Here he is, shot right in front. Big save. The Gulls move the puck in the defensive zone. Through center along the wing. Pass to Backes. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. The Eagles take it along the wall. Let's it fly. Stopped by the goaltender.
Glass holds his position. Stays in front of the puck and makes the stop. That's a good scoring chance.
Here in the late going of the frame. Crowd's been into this one right from the get-go. It's 3-1. San Diego's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Looking to set up offensively. Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Goes right to the crease. Moves it quickly over to Backes. Coming down the left wing and into the zone. Right in front. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Grabs the puck.
1 minute left.
Second intermission approaching quickly here. And now it's over to Lewis. A shot denied by the goaltender. On the doorstep. Quick shot. Denies him again.
Sharp reaction save.
Fires away. Unbeatable.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Both teams have gotten on the board, and this one has been pretty much a dogfight through the first 40 minutes as the period comes to an end.
Fans, tonight, the home team blitz is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delmon's. Proud sponsor of tonight's game, with 70 stores in 14 restaurants, Delmon's has it all.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
San Diego's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
Made the save on the play. And it's a quick pass to McDonald. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Let's it go. Denied by the goaltender.
Glass is the only reason this game is relatively close. The save percentage is terrific. Offensively, they've bobbled the puck all over the place.
down the right side and into the zone. They've got numbers, and that one's turned away.
Buffy flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Eagles have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. San Diego's got it, and they're on the attack. Stopped by the goaltender. Colorado's turned good defense into good offense as they lead it early in this third period. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Eagles take it across the line. Puts it on net, comes up with the stop. Great reflexes, another save. He gets that one too.
Quick work, he makes one and two saves in a row. For the last 2 hours, it's been the same movie again. Great scoring chance, great stop.
Colorado's got the edge in the shot department, a big reason why they lead here in this third period. San Diego's got a hold of the puck. The Gulls are in transition. Cuts into the paint, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. McDonald's got it in the defensive end. Takes a shot, comes up with the stop. San Diego's gained possession along the boards. Takes the feed. Gains the zone from the right. And now he tries to get it across to Carrick. Here he is, wrists it on net. Big chest save as he gobbled that one up with the trapper.
Glass made many quality saves throughout this contest. His team never really found their skating legs. He's bailed them out.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, Colorado's got a 3-1 lead. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Colorado's across the blue line. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. They go on the attack through center. Sends it across. And there's the save. The Eagles take possession in the defensive end. Rips it. Denies him with the save. To the low slot. He scores! What a goal!
You make a mistake that big, there's only one place you're going to find the puck. Yeah, that's in your net. That's where the puck is.
The Eagles could almost put this one in neutral here for the rest of this third period.
They've dominated much of this game, and the score is clearly reflective of that.
The Gulls win the draw here in the neutral zone. San Diego's got the puck against the half wall. Takes a wrist shot, completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work here. You've got to make him have to do something in the net.
The Eagles take it along the wall. Shot in front. Stopped by the goaltender. Oh, and another big stop.
This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
The Eagles' offense has been the story tonight as they continue to lead big time in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Here's a howitzer at the net. Oh, makes the save. That was a rocket. Colorado's got it in their own zone. Here they come on the attack. Cutting to the slot. Denies him in front. Moves right to the middle. Here he is from the slot. Gives them nothing in front.
I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Colorado's offense has not been a problem tonight. They put a lot of shots on net and lead it big time late in this third period. Puck grab by Tries, and that shot gets caught in traffic. The Eagles gain possession along the wall. Hammers it on net. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. The Gulls take it along the wing. Let's it go. Storms up with the blocker. The Eagles lead it late in this third period. Tries quick on the draw. Davis works the puck in his own zone. Nice pass. Colorado's on the attack. Shot, that's wide of the net.
Hit the net. No chance to score if you don't get the puck on target.
Oh, just wide of the net.
It doesn't matter how...
Scores! His second of the night!
When you get one, you start to get greedy. You want another one. You know it could be your night. Now he's got two. If that's me, first thought is... I could get three. I know I can. Dig for the next one. He's probably got about 2 seconds from the time that puck's delivered to find it. He can't see it, so he drops into the butterfly and hopes it hits him.
Colorado's on fire tonight, and they show no signs of slowing down in the third.
This has been almost a perfect hockey game for them. When they look at the video, they're going to be really happy.
Tape-to-tape feed on the blue line. Made the stop on the play.
23 and by number 25, Logan O'Connor.
In the final moments of this period, Colorado's turned this into a blowout, now leading by 4. The Gulls get a hold of the puck in their own end. Receives the pass. They go on the attack from the left side. Picks off the pass. Here he is, in the open ice, on the breakaway! Denies him on the breakaway!
Really good speed to get out in front, dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie, but the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Shot! Oh, what a stop!
A defenseman loves this. The puck doesn't stay in front of the net. It's now in the corner. He doesn't have to worry about fighting another guy for position.
There's another stop!
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Tonight, a strong performance tonight, and they were able to roll all 4 lines all night.
That's a nice, comfortable way to coach a game. You've got your entire bench involved. Everybody is contributing. Everybody feels good about themselves.
Hooray, Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Thanks so much for joining us, everybody. Have a great night.